Powerful energies of the furthest secret cosmos heard so the prayer of our mother Gaia, the supreme spirit who gave us the miracle of life, and her dark sun breathed new life. The power of the dragon flame was realizing what had seemed to be impossible.
And
happening.
We'll be right back.
It happened. Dalgor mortally struck the Queen of the Dead and called the mighty gargoyles against the legions of darkness. He pushed Akron into the hands of the Nordic warriors. Now a dying victim of terrible tortures, the chosen one let himself fall into the deep marshes constraining the Black King. With the Emerald Sword again in his hands, not to move, they became food for the snakes of the abyss. But this sacrifice had a terrific and great effect. And Akron's death meant the victory on the evil forces of Abyss. Once, forever. Remember, proud brothers, everything is possible when you let the mystic power of the dragon flame burn in your heart. Believe it, it's the dragon flame. Thank you.